Cardiovascular disease is one of the leading causes of morbidity and mortality worldwide. High levels of LDL cholesterol, or LDL-C, form atherosclerotic plaques that block blood flow, which can trigger heart attack, stroke, and other serious health problems. Clinical trials show that lowering LDL-C levels consistently lowers the risk of cardiovascular events. Proprotein convertase subtle as cachexin 9, or PCSK9, plays an important role in the regulation of cholesterol homeostasis. It is an enzyme synthesized and secreted from the hepatocyte. By binding to hepatic LDL receptors and promoting its degradation, PCSK9 reduces LDL-C uptake, leading to an increase in plasma LDL-C concentration. As such, PCSK9 has become an important therapeutic target for LDL cholesterol management. Inclisiran is a chemically synthesized, small interfering RNA molecule directed against PCSK9 protein. It consists of two nucleotide strands conjugated to the ligand triantenary and acetylgalactosamine. This ligand binds to agalloglycoprotein receptors on hepatocytes. Once bound, inclisiran is taken in by the hepatocytes, where it binds to RNA-induced silencing complex, or RISC, as well as the messenger RNA encoding PCSK9. The siRNA-RISC complex cleaves the PCSK9 mRNA, thus preventing the synthesis of PCSK9 protein. With less PCSK9 available, there will be less lysosomal degradation of LDL receptors. So more LDL-C will bind to the receptor and be recycled into the hepatocyte. This lowers LDL-C levels in the body. A single subcutaneous injection can lower a patient's LDL cholesterol level by 50% for about 6 months. Additionally, a pooled analysis of three pivotal clinical trials, Orion 9, 10, and 11, showed that inclisiran reduced major cardiovascular events by 26%. These findings await confirmation from the larger cardiovascular outcome trials of longer duration.